Yeah, so I'm well at the Baluba Hospital near Jinja. Would please introduce yourself.
I'm Omogi Patricks. I work with the Health Office Diocese of Jinja.
Yeah.
And I'm a data clerk. And actually, we've been carrying out patient satisfaction survey. And what we've been using is that we have been going to the patients with the papers, and the workload has been very hard. So we have used the ACVO flow, and what we are seeing is that the output is going to be high, and it is going to be in a simple time, and the majority, in fact the patient, the clients themselves, they are also interested in whatever we are going to do, and they will like it.
So we had 2 days of trainings for you guys. And from next week on, you'll be in the field collecting data. What are your expectations?
My expectation is that the output is going to be high, that is one.
Yeah.
And the coverage of following up the patients is going to be very simple. So I'm expecting to at least see very many patients, many many clients.
And in terms of like what you say as well, do you think the clients themselves, they will be looking forward with that you're coming with a mobile phone instead of a paper? What do you think?
Actually, I'm going to surprise them the more, because formerly we used to use papers and then asking questions.
Yeah.
But now, right now, I'm going to attract their attention, because they are going to pick on to be first and foremost the phone.
Attracts their
attention, and then taking their photos.
Yeah.
So it is going to attract them most.
Okay. Mm. Okay, well, thank you so much. I do wish you the best of luck in the coming weeks. Is there anything else you just want to quickly mention?
I just want to thank ACVO with the simple technology that they've brought to us, and then it is going to help us. Thank you very much, ACVO.
Okay, thank you. Take care.
You're welcome.